Why do we get eye boogers? The goopy secretion that gathers in the corner of our eyes when we are asleep is not the most glamorous of bodily fluids. Some would say it's quite ew, right? Scientists are even having some trouble deciding on what to call it. Sleepy sand, eye goop, eye boogers, or sleep dust. I like eye goop or eye boogers. Which one do you like? They all sound kind of cheeky, right? Let's check out the eye and see how eye goop really works. The eye of a mammal is formed by many complex layers, each with its own very specific role. This is the cornea. It's a see-through layer that covers the front of the eye. It protects the iris and the pupil. It's clear like glass, and there are no blood vessels in it. Then comes a layer of mucin. Yep, mucin. Mucin is made of proteins that help clear debris and pathogens from the eye. Then comes the aqueous layer, which is made of 90% water. On top of that, there's an oily layer made of meibum, mostly fatty acids. And this layer is what keeps the moisture inside. Without it, our eyes would feel dry all the time, and that would not be good. Not at all. When we are awake, any debris that comes in contact with our eyes is washed away every time we blink. You already knew that, I bet. But when we sleep, we don't blink that much, do we? Ophthalmologists, the doctors that take care of our eyes, say that sleep relaxes the eyes. This means the excess meibum seeps out under our lashes and gathers into the corner where it dries out. In the morning, our eyes have a crusty discharge that we clean with water and soap. I once forgot to wash my face in the morning, and I bumped the chair with my knee because I couldn't see very well. I was fine after I washed the eye goop away.
I do too. I wash my face every morning.
I go to the river and dunk my head in the water, and the eye boogers come off.
I go to the river too. The cold water really wakes me up. Ooh, 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 ah!